una de las delicias de Cambodia es la apetitosa rana frita. Como podemos ver, tenemos la rana aquí. Es un tremendo manjar. Sí, es un tremendo manjar, una delicia. Así que vamos a darle duro a esto.
Runaway cow.
You said that the cow and the chicken is your friend, right?
Yeah.
Why they come like I'm not ready. I'm going to tell you about how the rice cultivated in Cambodia, they are processing. So they have a 6 stage in making rice to become a rice that you eat every day. So first of all, they have a stage 1. You have to prepare the land. Prepare the land, you have to plant the land, make it fluffy to get the root to come in and cover it up. And after that, you have to put the water in. To put the water in about a week. That after that is a stage 2, that you will spread the seed on that field, that with the water and the land that already prepared.
Se murió.
Oh, wow. Hello. 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 Hello.
cocina.
Okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Estamos
aquí en el mercado local. Como todos los locales vienen a hacer su compra y a vender.
It's worse than tequila.
It's so strong.
I'm not sure.